What up? It's the trooper. What day this is? It's Wednesday. I am off from the link today and tomorrow. Should be 3 days, but it's only two. I'm tired. I'm not gonna fucking lie. I am tired. Why is this guy running? Whenever I see somebody running, I think some shit's going down. Dude's running with those bags. I didn't know if they were full of money. He just stole the shit. I didn't know what was going on. I was trying to get in on it. Give him a ride for like 100,000. I mean, yeah, my eyes are glossy and red, but that don't mean I do drugs or drink. I'm just tired. I tried to sleep a little bit longer last night. I went to sleep early. I went to sleep at 4 a.m. I know that shit don't sound early, but it's early for this week. I tried to go to sleep earlier, but I just couldn't wind my shit down and go to sleep. Yeah, we're gonna have a productive day today once I get coffee. Yeah. Time for the silliness to stop and the vlog editing to begin. Yo, I haven't had an In-N-Out burger in a while. I think it's time. One motherfucking thing. Your In-N-Out burger is gooder than a mom. Yo, that was the best In-N-Out I've ever had. I am way northwest of the strip right now. I gotta make my way downtown, then get. I think I'm gonna play at Planet Hollywood. Where should I play poker tonight? It's gotta be a Caesar's property because I want. Shut up, Howard. Please. Thank you. All due respect. I gotta get that free buffet. I can't be paying for In-N-Out every day when I got free buffet and that shit rhymed. Park that Bellagio. Think I'm gonna go play at Bally's. Bally's has four games, Planet Hollywood has three. Both should be good. Let's do it. Looks like the Chinese New Year Conservatory set up. No time for that shit right now. So I'm taking the long way to Bally's for a couple of reasons. Reason number one, I want to see if I can see anything because of the way they have traffic directed on Flamingo. I'm wondering if they're filming more of the Bourne movie tonight. I'm not sure, but I think they're supposed to be filming it through the 14th here in Vegas, and I haven't seen any of that stuff, but I saw a video on Facebook the other day that was pretty cool. They were crashing cars and shit right on the strip at like 3:30 in the morning. What is this shit? I think we all know how I feel about moving sidewalks. Love. But I think we all know how I feel about fucking moving sidewalks that are not moving. So we seem to be in one of those pretty warm in the daytime, pretty cool at night situations. It's kind of cool out here. This little stretch right here in front of Bellagio has always been one of my favorite spots in Las Vegas. Just saw a pudgy ass Spider-Man strolling along like his life was gonna end tonight. These damn street performers, man. Really, dude, flip burgers, man. I know what you're saying, true. Weren't you just in the Bellagio? Yes, I was just in the Bellagio, the other side. Now I'm on this side, because you gotta go in the Bellagio to cross the street right here. like it when people walk hard and fast up behind me. Made me get my defenses ready and shit. What the hell Chewbacca's ass doing out here begging for money? Didn't he just make a new movie? Y'all know what's between right here and the front of Bally's, don't you? Let me give you a hint. Did you figure it out yet? If you didn't, just turn the damn video off, unsubscribe and all that shit. Walk to Bally's from Bellagio Parking Garage. I've enjoyed chit-chatting with you, getting coffee with you, and all that type of shit. But now, it's time to go do work. My game when I first sat down, and now about 3 hours later, it's not really that good. I flopped a straight, that got shot down. I flopped a set of jacks, that got shot down. So I lose 213. I'm walking over to Planet Hollywood to play a couple more hours. So they have like five games going over there at the moment. So let's go see what's up. I was feeling a little tiny bit hungry, so I wanted to grab something at Starbucks, but I don't want coffee this late. I mean, I'm wide awake, it's not like I need coffee or whatever, and I really want to sleep well when I do decide to sleep tonight, so I got a hot chocolate. Can you believe that shit? Hot chocolate? And I got a little maple walnut muffin. Now, I realize that muffin is the same thing as cake. What am I gonna do? It's 1 a.m. Gotta eat cake. I ran into a couple of friends on the strip, got me a little distracted here. You heard that guy say got that cocaine? Distracted here. Distracted here.
Distracted here.
How you gonna try to sell me cocaine in the middle of Planet Hollywood? Anyway, shout out to Joe and Raquel. Alright, it's 4:30 in the morning. I lose 237 at Planet Hollywood. Shit's not being friendly right now. But what are you gonna do? Sometimes there's nothing you can do, so I'm tired though. I'm tired now. That's why I left the game. I wasn't tired, I would have stayed. Time to head back downtown, take a shower, go to sleep, get up tomorrow, edit this vlog, eat the free buffet at Paris. I got the Paris this time again, so I'm gonna use my platinum card to get through the line, like I should have done last time. And then I'll be back playing poker, more than likely. So yeah, from the crosswalk between Planet Hollywood and Bellagio, let me remind you that if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe so you don't miss anything. Tell your friends about this shit so they can watch it too. And leave a comment below. And this will be the 10th day in a row that I posted a vlog. I'll see you next time. And I'm walking over to Bally's. I'm gonna play another couple hours at Bally's. What the fuck? How the hell am I walking to Bally's when I'm leaving Bally's?